will not let go of the child.
Shots fired. The dog's hit. It's still coming at me. Well, the dog just jumped over the fence. The dog's gone. Let paramedics step it off.
Story about a 7-year-old boy who was mauled to death by 2 vicious pit bulls. 15 people from the neighborhood watched helplessly as it happened. Would you know what to do if a dog attacked? Les Trent went to an expert to find out.
Should you A, scream and yell at the dog? B, punch and kick the dog? Or C, try to force something in the dog's mouth and haul it off?
You have seconds, not minutes. You have seconds.
Robert Brandow of K9 Companions in New Jersey is a state-certified animal control officer. He says the answer is C, get something in the dog's mouth.
So, like my shoe.
A shoe, exactly. Right. So we take this shoe, and I kind of come in sideways, and I'm trying to get that shoe in the dog's mouth to get the dog interested in the shoe. So now I've got the dog biting something else. Now I'm going to grab the dog off. Since it's on the shoe, I'm going to pull the dog away from the victim.
The dog